Hi everybody,
hope you are good. Today we'll go through a part of UNESCO World Heritage Site. It's called Hagia Sophia. Hagia Sophia, Turkish Hagia Sophia, Latin Santa Sophia, also called Church of the Holy Wisdom or Church of the Divine Wisdom, an important Byzantine structure in the Istanbul and one of the world's greatest monuments. It was built as a Christian church in 6th century under the direction of the Byzantine Emperor of Justin I. In subsequent centuries, it became a mosque, a museum, and a mosque again. The building reflects the religious scenes that have played out in the religion over the centuries, with the minarets and inscriptions of the Islam as well as the lavish mosaics of the Christianity. We'll discuss more on this subject, inviting you to view full video. Before that, subscribe us and press the bell button so that you will not miss the next update. History behind the Hagia Sophia. The original church on the site of the Hagia Sophia is said to have been ordered to build by the Constantine I in 325 on the foundation of the pagan temple. His son Constantius II consecrated it in 360. It was damaged in 404 by a fire. It was rebuilt and enlarged by the Roman Emperor Constans I. The restored building was rededicated in 415 by Theodosius II. Church was burned again in Nicaea insurrection of January 532, a circumstance that gave Justinian I an opportunity of evasion of the splendid replacement. The resultant Hagia Sophia was built in the remarkably short time of about 6 years, being completed in 537, unusual of the period in which it was built. The names of the building's architects, as is their familiarity with the mechanics and mathematics, the structure now standing is essentially the 6th century edific. Although an earthquake caused a partial collapse of the dome in 558, and there are two further partial collapses, after which it was rebuilt to a smaller scale and the whole church reinforced from the outside. It was restored again in mid 14th century. For more than a millennium, it was the cathedral of the ecumenical patriarchate of the Constantinople. It was looted in 1204 by the Venetians and the Crusaders in the Fourth Crusade. In 1934, Turkish President Kemal Atatürk secularized the building, and in 1935, it was made into a museum. In 1985, Hagia Sophia was designated a component of a UNESCO World Heritage Site called the Historic Areas of Istanbul, which includes that city and the major historic buildings and the locations. President Recep Tayyip Erdogan made the controversial decision in 2020 to convert the building back into a mosque. Islamic prayers were held shortly Christian after the announcement, with curtains partially concealing the building's Christian imagery. As Turkey's most popular tourist destination, the Hagia Sophia remained open to visitors. Architecture. The Hagia Sophia combines a longitudinal basilica and centralized building in a wholly original manner, with a huge of 32 meter main dome supported in a pendants and two semi-domes. In plan, the building is almost square, but looked at from within, it appears to be the rectangular. For the great semi-domes, at least, and west prolong the effect of the roof. The columns are a finest marble, selected for their color and variety, while the lower parts of the walls are covered with the marble slabs. The curtain walls above the galleries and the base of the dome are pierced by the window, which in the gallery of the daylight obscure and supports and give the impression that the canopy floors on air. Mosaics. Art historians consider the building beautiful mosaics to be the main source of the knowledge about the state of the mosaic art in the time shortly after the end of the iconoclastic controversy in the 8th or 9th centuries. The complex remained a mosque until 1931, when it was closed to the public for 4 years. It was reopened in 1935 as a museum by the Secular Republic of Turkey. According to data released, Hagia Sophia was Turkey's most visited tourist attraction in 2015 and 2019. In early July, 2020, the Council of the State annulled the Cabinet 1934 decision to establish the museum, revoking the monument's status, and subsequently declared by the Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan ordered the reclassification of the Hagia Sophia as a mosque. It's for today. You can comment on what you are thinking about Hagia Sophia. Meanwhile, subscribe us and press the bell button so that you will not miss the next update. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, be safe and be healthy. Thanks.